everybody. My name is Matt Elliott, and I'm at the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon on Highway 99. Today, I'm going to show you a beautiful brand new Cougar trailer. Now, this is a 23 Cougar, and it's the smallest one they make. This is the 22 RBSWE. And it's a fantastic trailer for a number of reasons. I've got a lot to talk to you about it, so let's just go ahead and get started. The first thing I want to show you is right up here in the front. See how we've got these batteries locked down here? This has the new 400i solar package, which means that it's got 400 watts of solar and it's got two 100 amp hour lithium ion batteries. This is a very, very deep charge. It gives you lots and lots of power. So if you like to go off the grid, it's an ideal selection. And also with all that solar, it's really easy to keep your batteries up, even when you're not using the trailer or even when it's in storage. There's a lot more to it, and it's really a whole another conversation I'd like to have with you sometime, but it just takes a lot of time to talk about all the benefits of the lithium ion package, which this has. Now, that system also gives it a big inverter, which allows you to run things in the coach just off your battery supply, so you can plug stuff into the wall even though you're dry camping. And that's really cool. You watch your TV or whatever, you don't need to be plugged in at a campsite. Okay, let's look around here. You see also that we have the power tongue jack, of course. We have the large bottles. Now, a lot of trailers these days, these smaller trailers, have smaller features, have smaller capacities for propane and water, and a lot of other things. We're gonna look at that as we go through this coach. Now, we have a beautiful front cap that keeps this front end looking good and weather resistant and aerodynamic. This is a really good thing to have. You'll notice here that Keystone has a 3-year structural warranty on this coach. We'll talk about some of the reasons why that is. One of the things I'll tell you is this is an aluminum frame trailer, and it has an aluminum frame floor called Hyperdeck, and there's no wood in there. So if you ever get a plumbing leak or a problem, it's going to be very resilient to damage, and that's one of the reasons they can have a 3-year structural warranty. Okay. Right down here, we see that on top of the solar, we've got 400 watts of solar. We also can add solar with a portable solar system, which is great. I mean, it just gives you a lot of resources there. Take a look under here, and you've got a massive front storage compartment with huge access on both sides. And if you look right here in the corner, you'll see a little control box that says on or in command, and that has a global connect system. And what that means is I can control things in this coach from a touchscreen controller inside the coach and also from an app on my phone. It's wonderful. It's really convenient and easy to use. Okay, we have power awning, we have outside speakers, we have alloy wheels. Of course, the new colors on the Cougar are very attractive inside and out. This also has Key TV, which is a very easy and reliable system for hooking up satellites and cable and getting signals to the TV you want easily without a lot of interference. It's a very clean signal. We got the big grab handle, the new steps, you know, these solid steps are so easy to use, and they're solid so you don't wobble when you go in and out. And also, this has an on-demand hot water heater, so you can make hot water all the time. It's great. We have a ladder on the back. Now, this is important because you'll notice a lot of trailers today don't have a ladder. And what they're really saying with that is we don't want anybody up on the roof of this trailer. This is a fully walkable roof. And the reason that's important is you can go up and check your seals and do maintenance and remove debris. If a tree branch or something falls down, you can go up there easily and take care of it. So it's really, really important for long-term care on your coach to have a ladder. Okay, we have a hitch on the back here, and that is going to let us have a bicycle rack or a utility cargo platform. We can add stuff to the back for storage. That's dynamite. Okay, now back here, one of the things I want to point out is your wastewater plumbing down here. The gate valves are all internal. So one of the things that's really special about a Cougar is that it is a true Four Seasons trailer. There's no external plumbing that's full. Those gate valves keep those wastewater pipes empty. And so that means if your furnace is on, you don't have to worry. You can be in freezing weather with this coach and it'll be okay. Now, another thing that I really like is that we have a removable shore cord. So the reason I like that is because if you have the kind of cord that pulls out, then there's a whole hole in the side of your trailer and a little road that a mouse can run right up and get in your trailer. So this is no hole, which means no mice. I like that a lot. Okay, and let's go here. I want to show you this. So this is a rack and pinion slide mechanism. And this is important because it's the most reliable type of slide. It's kind of old school. It works really good. No cables, no pulleys, no hydraulics. But the other real plus on this is that it's under the slide. And that means inside, I don't have to step up to get into the dinette. And I've got a lot more headroom in the dinette. You'll see that when we go inside. It's important because in a coach this size, almost everybody has above the floor slide. So I really like this. Okay, we'll come up here and see our water stations are right here. The last thing I want to point out on the exterior is that we have deep tinted windows. So you have daytime privacy and a lot of resistance from sun damage. You don't get as much sun damage if you have a nice dark tint to your windows. Okay. That's just a quick thumbnail of the exterior. There's a lot more to talk about, but let's go see what it's like on the inside. Follow me. Okay, so let's take a look at the inside of this beautiful Cougar. The first thing I want to point out is you take a look around. The colors are beautiful, and I really, really appreciate this sort of antique ivory finish. It's lighter color, so it throws around a lot more light, and it just makes the coach feel bigger inside. Now, with this one, when we walk in, we've got a really nice wardrobe space on the back here and some more storage. You know, really, hanging storage is kind of hard to come by in travel trailers. So it's nice to see that. If you take a look in here, it's got a wonderful bathroom design. We've got a full enclosure for the shower. We have a porcelain toilet. And that toilet points the right way so your knees aren't jamming into a wall or a door. We've got a medicine cabinet and some counter space. And the other thing I like about this bathroom is a lot of trailers have a large bath across the back. I'm not in the bathroom all the time. I only need that a little bit. So I want less space for the bathroom, more space for the living area. And that's what this coach does. That's the way I like it. Okay. Now, as we look here, we're going to see we have a large refrigerator freezer with nice wood finished doors. It's got, this one happens to be both propane and 110. So a lot of trailers today just have battery operated refrigerators, no propane. If you're off the grid and you're dry camping, this thing will work on propane, which gives you multiple resources for refrigeration. This one wins the kitchen contest. It's got an absolutely spectacular kitchen with lots of storage. These beautiful cabinets, by the way, are just really solid, nicely done. If you take a look here, see more storage there. Lots of counter space. It's got a huge stainless steel double sink. You know, it's kind of funny, these days the farm sink is really popular, but you can't wash and rinse in a farm sink. You really need these two basins to do that kind of stuff. Got nice big storage here for your garbage can, and even more drawers here. If we look over here, we've decided to have a horseshoe dinette seat in this option here. And I really like this because, first of all, this is all storage all the way around. So you have a lot of extra space. It does make a nice bed. It's a comfortable family dining area. And if I want, I can just take this table out and have it be open seating, which you'll notice is directly across from the television set in the home theater center. Now, one other little detail I like about this, this coach is very open. So many coaches try to give you a partition or something that closes off the bedroom from the main living space, and it makes the whole trailer feel really small inside. This coach is very open. In fact, I can just sit right here on this counter space, have my cup of coffee if I want. I'm not right in the middle of everything. I think it's a really cool idea. I have seen people even set a bar stool here. Now, one other thing that's quite unusual on this coach is that it has a king size bed, and they don't bring the cabinets all the way down, so it's really open and it doesn't feel like your head's back in a cubby hole. And if you look below, you'll see we have 12-volt USB M110 ports by the beds, and those little yellow stickers you see there say inverted outlet, and that's kind of goes back to the idea of the solar with a big battery supply and the inverter. That means if I need to run a CPAP overnight, or if I have something I want to plug in by my bed, I can do it right here, even if I'm dry camped. So there's really a lot more to talk about. This is a great trailer. I love it. I love the small size. It's extremely towable. It fits into a small campsite. And it's very, very well built. I think it's an extraordinary value. I hope you enjoyed the video. I'd love to talk to you more about it. So feel free to ask for me when you come by or give me a call. My name is Matt Elliott. You can reach me at 541-954-8495. Thanks a lot. You have a great day.